Attention, attention, attention.
What manner of love that we're the sons of God? 1 John 3 verse 1 says it all. We are made fresh from the Adamite fall. Now Jesus is the phone when an Adamite call. Ring, ring, call upon the Lord and he will come. See the devil with his tail and his legs. He will run how he died and arose. Yes, the Christ is the one. The man in the sash with the robes like the sun. Let's reflect. John 1, 1 nailed up on the cross. Now the suffering is done. John 1, 4, how he came into the world for every man, every child, every boy, every girl. Through the blood we are saved. No way in between. No way to the Father except through he. No way into heaven if you don't know thee. Father, Son, Spirit, yes, the Godhead three. And Christ is the water, and I ain't talking fluid things. We need him to survive, cause this life ain't a lucid dream. It's why I had to put Christ in this music thing. Cause on the last day we'll hear an angel with the trumpet sing. And that's a judgment thing. I want no blame and absolutely no doubt for what the judgment brings. Turn my world upside down like it's a stranger thing to risk hell than hear what the Lord in the manger brings. That's a major thing, cause as he lay on the cross we lost everything. From small to major sins, it's like we're playing Sims without saving the game. But through his name he came and auto-saved the thing. But still so many people are enslaved to Satan, enslaved to the systems of the earth and the paper, enslaved to a false perception of their creator. But that's the reason why we needed a mediator.